Okay, we found the plaza back in here, and everything looks like it's from Asia back here. Alright, so we found it inside. It's inside the mall here.
They have
some meat up there. It looks like it's real.
Really spicy.
Check me out up there, I'm on camera too. See me waving my hand around on there? Good thing we didn't order a third entree. It's bigger than your head. Way bigger.
It's deep fried. Good thing there's a garden to go along with it.
Yeah. Yin and yang. Everything is yin and yang in here. Like, this stuff is hardly spicy at all. This stuff is explosively spicy. I don't know about this yet. I haven't tried that one. Let's see what that looks like when you cut it open. All right, let's try this soup. This soup is not spicy at all. It's very flavorful, but not spicy. Here's the back side of her dish. It's like a garden of salad. It's like almost like a quiche, but no cheese in it.
Looks pretty healthy.
Thank you.
Okay, so what do you think?
Really good. Yeah, I want to go back and
eat porridge. There's an Asian festival happening at Friday.
One thing I want to mention is that the restaurant is cash only, right?
Yeah, I should have looked on Happy Cow. I probably said that.
Yeah, just remember that. But they do have an ATM around the corner, and that plaza is full of Asian stores that we saw.
Yeah.
There's an ATM there, right?
I got to walk past a lot of hair salons, nail salons, and other restaurants and bakeries, all with the name Saigon in them somewhere.
Up there, whoop. There he goes, right there.